Willem, guess what?
What?
It's day 6 and we're at Blizzard Beach. Attempt on getting inside the dinghy, the donut dinghy.
By attempt, of course.
Okay, go for it.
Oh, we will.
Easy peasy, eh, Will?
Oh,
okay.
Your turn.
My turn.
This is Leslie's attempt at trying to get in it. Come on, sweetie.
Ready?
Ta-da! Oh, no, that's cheating. That's cheating. Hold on. That's right, not a problem, my friend. Come on. Oh, sweetie. Oh, sweetie, did you fall off? Yeah, let's go again.
Thank you.
guys. You got number 87?
All water parks, all water attractions, whether it be swimming with the dolphins, doing the Blizzard Beach water park, anything like that, make sure you have flip-flops, because it gets so hot on your feet, it burns. And places like Discovery Cove, there's a lot of sand, and sand and warm and wet and everything rubbing on your feet. My feet are so sore.
They're sore?
Still amazing though.
Yeah, let's go back there. Is that good enough for you?
Thank you. Thanks.
Holy guacamole.
Hey, Willem, are you happy? Have you got sushi? You want to show? Show your sushi. Jesus, look at all that sushi. For $11. And using chopsticks. Check you out.
Tell me wrong.
Tell you wrong.
So yeah, this place is really cool. We came here in September last year, didn't
we? Yep.
Yep. And we thought it was absolutely awesome. So if you guys are thinking of going out to Orlando, make sure you go to also, this is a really cool feature. We've got a Budweiser. Belly Chuck.
Well, darling, because of you, we all still have our dreams.